a requiem rather than an elegy for society. For we are blinded by our abundance, fighting for the numbers on our bank accounts rather than the treasures we once kept in our hearts. This dispute of vanities has corrupted our souls, making us sick at heart and mind. Fighting for a better world in the same sick society doesn't make us better people. This way, we just add another cobble to our own road of disillusion and despair. Time has come for resurrection. Time has come for resurrection. But we're too deep underneath, struggling in our own ocean of darkness. Time has come for resurrection, to bring an end to the rapture in our hearts.